celebration, International Women's Day. It's a worldwide phenomenon. Every country in the world celebrate women, the rights of women for equality, women's right to live in peace. We ourselves are from Belfast, Lisburn Women's Aid, which we deal with women and children who have suffered domestic violence within their home, and they come to us and we give them refuge, advice and support. So yes, and we're down here with all the other women's groups throughout Northern Ireland.
We're young women, and women should have...
We should have the right to fight for what we believe in.
Yes.
We should have the faith in what we believe in. And I say we fight!
An International Women's Day, we're looking at the achievements that some women made in 100 years ago. You see, welfare, not warfare, is as relevant now as it was 100 years ago.
Really, we're here to support women's rights, women's equality, just to have the right to have their own say in lovely sunny Belfast.
I think the weather has kept some of them away. You know, I think last year our turnout was really, really good. But I still think if you look around, there's lots and lots of women here representing the different organisations and unions. And I think there's quite a lot of men here in the audience as well, which is great. So we're delighted.
We are those lucky daughters.